A 36-year-old man is being questioned over the killing of a man and a woman at two separate Girrawheen homes yesterday afternoon. As Jamie Freestone reports, the deaths are among four alleged murders in the last 3 days.
Forensic police scour the front yard of a house in Danbury Way, Girrawheen, where the body of a man was found yesterday afternoon. A motorcycle jacket lies in the middle of the road. Nearby, police examine a bike.
When my friend rang me yesterday, he told me that two ambulances, I couldn't believe it because he's like my younger brother to me.
Less than 100 metres away in Arnos Way, backing onto the crime scene, another grim discovery. The body of a 31-year-old woman found inside her home. Neighbours reported hearing a motorbike speeding away.
Most of the time we hear these things happening to the TV, but now it happens just right in front of my gates. It's a bit scary situation, especially for the kids.
Neighbours say the couple who lives at the house has two young children, one of whom celebrated a birthday just last Sunday. A 36-year-old man has been taken into custody. 10 News understands the man police are questioning is the partner of the female victim. They'd been together more than a decade, and neighbours say he used to live with his parents, who were just a few doors away. It's also understood the 37-year-old male victim knew the accused.
Then why do these things happen to such beautiful people?
Meanwhile, police are questioning a suspect over the murder of South Perth man Richard Holloway. A neighbour discovered his body on a couch inside his Albert Street unit yesterday. And a 31-year-old man has fronted court accused of the murder of Ilario Maiolo, whose body was found washed up on a Hall's Head dog beach on Tuesday. Daniel Luke Suarez was remanded in custody to reappear later this month. Jamie Freestone, 10 News.